You know he tried to commit suicide last week?
Why?
He was depressed. What do you want?
Another coffee?
You're gonna be up all night. Stay here all night. I'm so fucking tired, man. I mean, I never get to bed before 3. You should really go to bed.
A little more? Thank you.
He won't leave now.
He never leaves any night.
Why do you think he tried to kill himself for?
How should I know that?
Well, how did he do it?
He hung himself with a rope.
Who cut him down?
His niece.
Why did she do that?
I don't know. She was probably afraid for his soul.
Was he about 60 years old or so? Say?
Yeah, I guess about 60. I just want him to go home, okay? I mean, I never get to bed until 3 o'clock.
Well, he stays up because he likes it, I think.
He's lonely. I'm not lonely. I have a wife waiting in bed for me. I never want to be that old. I mean, an old man is a nasty thing.
Not always. Look, he's clean. Never spills his drink, even at this hour. Just look at him.
That's it, I don't want to look at him. I mean, I just want him to go home. I mean, he has zero regard for those who must work.
Another cup?
No, that's it. No more coffee tonight. We're about to close.
No, just one more, and I'll be on my way.
No, no, that's it. It's time for you to go now.
Why didn't you just let him stay and read?
late.
It's not even 2:30.
I just want to go home and I want to go to bed.
Come on, what's one more hour?
Well, it's more to me than it is to him.
Look, an hour's an hour.
You know, you talk like an old man yourself. I mean, he can grab his shit and go somewhere else.
You know it's not the same.
No. No, it's not the same.
What about you, huh? You're not afraid of going home at your usual hour?
Are you trying to insult me?
No, man. I'm sorry. Look, I was just making a joke, all right?
It's really not your thing, man. Look, I am confident. Okay, I am all confidence.
No, yeah, you have youth, confidence, and a job. You got everything, really.
Yeah. What do you lack?
Well, I guess everything but work.
What are you talking about? You have everything I have.
No. I've never had confidence like you. And I'm not young anymore.
Just we'll continue with this bullshit later. Just help me lock up.
You know, I'm like one of those people who like to sit late at the cafe too, you know? With everyone else who just doesn't want to go home or who needs a light for the night.
Okay, I just want to go home and I want to go to bed.
Look, me and you are two completely different people. You know, it's nice to have youth and confidence and all, but it's not everything. That's why I'm reluctant each night to close up this place, because just never know. Someone might need the cafe. Good night, pal.
Good night.
See you.
What'll it be? How about a scotch?
Yes, please. Just a little. No. No, no, thank you. You know, the light's very dim, man. Bar's unpolished. Just so you know.